there's an opportunity here for what you do to be part of the conversation that we need to have in healthcare. Most of the things that people want to share come from a personal story. So they've either been in a situation, they have a family member, they have a friend, neighbor, mother, you know, father, sister, brother, that has had some poor experience in healthcare. And so they jump in and they say, I could do better. I could develop a solution, an app, a strategy, I could invest. And so we hear those personal stories and we get them sort of prepped to tell that part of what they're doing and why that's going to be transforming the industry. We try to avoid going backward into like what's wrong and educating people, because the caliber of attendees at the event doesn't warrant us kind of going backward. It really warrants us going from here forward. And so we really want speakers who have a passion and a solution and really want to have a voice, who want to step out and be the change that they think is possible in the industry. You know, it is a male-dominated industry. I think everybody would admit that. IT in general, you know, has been like what we try to fix in healthcare. We've tried to fix the claim systems, we've tried to fix the, you know, EMRs, we've tried to fix anything that might be around, you know, customer engagement from a call center standpoint. Those are typically very IT-oriented initiatives. The thing that's really happening going forward is we're starting to get like to the personal level, to the consumer level, and when you get at that level, we know that females are much more involved in the decision-making around healthcare, and they start to have needs and wants that, because of technology, things like in-home monitoring, wearable applications, things like breast pumps that can be hidden with clothing, things that would be able to help them be a caregiver in a more efficient manner, right? The smart technologies, for instance, that starts to draw a whole new audience of who can be in the conversation, who can be developing, who can be investing in what we would like to see as change and possibility in healthcare. Hi, I'm Constance Sjoquist. I am the Chief Content Officer at Health.